Hi everyone. Today we have the third class for Coptic language class. We going to Mr. Magdi, he going to go with us about some common sentence in the liturgy which will help us to understand how to read it, and he go with us individually to each one to be sure how to pronounce each word. Okay, Mr. Magdi, we with you now.
Thank you, Mr. Munir. As agreed, I will mainly speak in English, and also will give the translations in Arabic, so that it will be possible for those who speak English and who are mainly Arabic speakers. Okay. So the first sentence, we shall read it together. I will read it for you, saying that the first word is khen. The first letter is chai, A, N, nay, chen, chen. Chen means in, or you know, sometimes it has different meanings, but we shall say it as being in. Then the next word is F, ran, F, ran. We have the fe, it has a jenkem on top of it, and comes next to the word ran, ro, alpha, nay, ro, is, so that's ran. Sorry, first of all, ran means name. Ran betani ism. And F in front of it is the article. Is the article. So I have put here the articles. What have you seen here?
Yes, I was transcribed.
What are articles? Okay, but I want to make sure. So we have ran is a masculine word or name. Ran kelma مذكر. عشان كده عندنا بنقول يا بي يا اب يا اف. So that's why we have the definite articles being p or ep or f. We shall come later to the use how to use these articles, why p, why ep, why f. So we come back again. So خين افران. Then we have the word M, F, Yot. The M has a jenkem above it. It will be read as a separate syllable. The F once more has a jenkem above it. It will be read as a separate syllable. And then we have the main word is Yot. Yot is father. Yot. هقول تاني بالعربي، عندنا ام عليها جنكم فوق فهتتقرا كمقطع مستقل، وبعديها اف زي اللي قبليها عليها جنكم هنقراها برضو كجزء او مقطع مستقل، وبعديها يوت اللي هو الاسم بقى اللي بنتكلم عليه اللي هو اب. يوت از فاذر. يوت از فاذر. يبقى عندنا خين افران ام. So we have خين افران ام فيوت in the name of the father. M is a conjunctive letter joining or referring to the word before. الام هي حرف اضافة بيربط ال قدام مننا يوتي بال الكلمة اللي قبلها. So خين اف. ran m f yot. Then we have the word ney, a m nem, meaning and. بمعنى و و. Then we have the next word is ep shiri. Shiri is shy, ita ro yota, shiri. And we have the definite article ep. الكلمة اللي هي بنتكلم فيها دلوقتي هي اب شيري، ودي مكونة من شاي ش ايتا اي رو ر يوتا اي شيري، وقبليها أداة التعريف حسب الجدول اللي احنا كنا لسه بنبص عليه. سو اب شيري means the sun. Shiri is sun. And you will find Shiri in some of the nouns or names given in one of the sheets before. I don't think I can show you right now.
Maybe you can concentrate, Mr. Magdi, about the how you can pronounce the word here. Yeah.
Okay, only I wanted to show.
Oh.
So we have here the word yod, yod, and sun, shiri. عندنا هنا الكلمتين يود يود وابن اللي هو شيري. وده النوت، this is this pronunciation in English. As we said, the omega is OA and the eta is a double E together. So it, father is يود شيري شيري. يبقى عندنا هنا ادي كلمة اب والنطق بتاعها بالاوميجا هو او اي، وشيري ده ابن. طيب نرجع تاني we come back to our sentences. So نيم نيم هو is and again و. Then we have P, the P and the iota. We shall say P, it's a definite article again, definite article. The P, المذكر for masculine. Okay. P, then the word in yellow is ep, nev, ma. Nev ma. I said ep because the letter P has a jenkem above it. فأنا هنا بنطق الكلمة ep nev ma، هي الحرف ال P عليه جنكم هيتقرا كمقطع لوحده، وبعدين كلمة nev ma nev ma أو الجزء من الكلمة nev ma. This is an ne ne A. The epsilon here will be pronounced as a V, Victor. Please refer back to the how the in the consonants how or in the vowels how the V the epsilon is being pronounced. فضلكم ارجعوا للشيتس بتاعت الكونسونانتس والفاولز وشوفوا حرف الابسلون بيتنطق ازاي. Then ما and alpha. Ep nevma. This means spirit. Spirit. ده معناتها روح. Therefore, P ep nevma is the spirit. P ep nevma هو كلمة الروح. نيجي بعد كده we come next to the word F U -wab. F is means the also means the or which is can mean which is and after it is uwab. Uwab means holy, holy. So يبقى عندنا هنا كلمة let's remember that we said uwab, uwab because we have O epsilon followed by an alpha. So we say, don't say uwab, we say uwab. Okay. يبقى عندنا هنا الكلمة F أواب الكلمة أواب هو شيء مقدس أو قدس سوري what happened شيء مقدس أو القدس أو قدس وقبليها F F بمعنى اللي هو أو ال على طول يبقى ال قدس so we said نم P إبنابما F Uwab, that means, and the holy, in Coptic we say the adjective comes after the noun, so it's the holy spirit, P Epnevma F Uwab. Okay. يبقى عندنا في الابت بنقول انه الصفه بتيجي بعد الموصوف. الصفة بتيجي بعد الموصوف. او نوتي the next word is او نوتي نوتي is God a God and او is the indefinite article singular indefinite article singular is woo. We come back. يبقى عندنا كلمة أنوتي نوتي هو إله وقبليها أداة تعريف نكرة مفرد. يبقى هي أو اللي أنا كنت لسه بشير إليها وبعدين عندنا then we have the word N is a conjunctive letter joining this word to the one previous. بتربط اللي هي أداة ربط تاني أو إضافة للكلمة اللي بيها. N الكلمة بعد كده U OOT the word is U OOT so O epsilon will be read as usual as U and then omega is O and then the tav is T او اوت يبقى بتتقرا الاو ابسلون هي او الاوميجا او والتهف ت يبقى ان او اوت meaning one واحد واحد and then comes the word امي okay another sentence is تين او Oost. Ten means we. U Oost is the verb, to worship. U Oost. U Oost. Okay? يبقى عندنا هنا, I shall refer back to the, sorry. مش عارف ما بيجيش بيصور الحاجة دي ليه So I've come back to the conjugation of the verbs. أنا رجعت هنا للتصريف بتاع الأفعال. We shall come back together. I mean, we shall recapitulate together. I have the present tense, the future tense, and the past tense. And on this column is when I say something, when you as a masculine says, you as a feminine, he, she, we, you plural, and they. So we have the verb in the present tense. So we are going to say something, 10, 10. So this is the pronunciation. Also, it is very near to what I need to say, 10. So 10, and then we have u osht, u osht. U osht is, we worship. يبقى عندنا هنا 10 ده اللي هو نحن وو اوشت اللي هو فعل سجد يبقى نسجد so that means we worship. أمك أمك means to you or you we worship you. أمك أم the first M with the جنكم will be read as a separate syllable, and then comes mok, mei, o, k, m mok. يبقى لك لك هي هنقرا ام لوحديها في الاول على اساس ان عليها جنكم وبعدين mok, m mok. o means I'm speaking to somebody saying we worship you, o, you, the Christ. P Christos. P, P, the PI, the P iota is the definite article, singular, masculine. And then we have the word, this is in, from Greek, Dimene Lunani. K is H, R, I, S, Ta, O, S, Christos. المسيح بي خريستوس المسيح so بي خريستوس is Christ name with then we have بك يوت بك يوت we know what يوت is يبقى عارفين ايه يوت دي وبك ده البوسيسيف pronoun البوسيسيف pronoun اهو possessive pronoun الملكية لما بكلم واحد بقول له اهو بيك يوت بتاعك انت your father your father this is for masculine when I'm speaking about to you as a masculine and the person we're speaking about is masculine so it is بيك يوت okay ده كده ان هو مع المذكر بنكلم واحد مذكر وبنتكلم عن شيء مذكر يبقى بنتكلم عن اب مذكر وبكلمك انت بقول لك انت مع ابيك يعني طيب then we have the good your good father and we have come to know that n with the jenkem is the conjunctive letter to the previous word. And then good is, we shall spell it together. A-ga-thos. Alpha, gamma, please refer to gamma, how it is being spelled. And we shall say it as ga. Alpha, ga, a-ga, then theta, omicron, sima. أغاثوس الصالح يبقى عندنا ألفا وغاما بنرجع لها في الشيت بتاع النوت الثوابت الحروف الساكنة سوري وبعدين عندنا الباقي معروف أغاثوس ثيتا أوميكرون سيما Ten ou ost emok o pichristos nem pek yot en agathos. We worship you, O Christ, with your good Father. Good Father. Nem, and, when. Pi epnevma, we have just taken here, pi epnevma. We have just said, said it. Pi epnevma, eth uab. The Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. Just like the sentence above. Nem pi epnevma, eth uab, varruh al-Qudus. J, because. لأنه. Here we have, we shall spell these three, two words now, presently. It is ak-i. Ak-i. I is the verb to come. I, the فعل, أتى. أو يعني أنا بقول الفعل بالمصدر. إما يأتي كده بنقولها لكن هو بنتكلم بس كنا هنتكلم بالمصدر يبقى الفعل أتى وأك أك أك this is the past tense the past tense when I'm speaking to somebody masculine you have come J أك E let me see the Here. So, in the past tense, when I'm speaking to someone masculine, you, masculine. So
الفيس مجدي الصورة مش الشيت مش محطوط.
Oh, طيب أشوف لأن أنا مشكلة عندي حكاية دي. حاضر. Sorry for the
Yes.
Okay.
Coming.
So, ak, when I'm speaking to someone masculine in the past tense, I'm telling him ak, you in the past. Ak, then the verb is e. As we have said several times, that in Coptic, we have the personal pronoun is together joint with the verb. زي ما قلنا في الابتي انه الشخص او المتكلم بيبقى هو مع الفعل حته قطعه واحده مش زي الانجليزي والانجليزي بنقول يو كيم لا او بالعربي انت جئت لا في الابتي اك اي So Aki, you came or you have come. Hubadia, and after we have Ak also in the past tense. And to save is Soti. Soti. And remember that this letter is always pronounced T, not as a T, never as a T. Always, always as T. Okay. يبقى احنا نفتكر هنا عندنا برضو الكلمة اللي بعديها. أك أنت برضو في الماضي. صوتي الفعل خلص. صوتي وما ننساش إنه حرف التي ده بيتنطق دايما تي. أوعى ننطقه ناقص حاجة لما نقول عليه ت. لا هو تي. إلى الأبد لازم يفضل تي. So, J, because, لأنك, أو لأن, أك إي أتيت, أك صوتي, you have saved, أمون, أمون is red, the first letter has a jenkem above it, it will be read as a separate syllable. And then the next one, the next to it is mon, mon. M mon. يبقى الجزء الأولاني مقطع منفصل يعني مقطع يتقري لوحده يبقى وبعديها مون ام مون اللي هي نحن. That means you have ام مون meaning us, you have saved us. خلصتنا يعني يمكن انا بالعربي حطيتها كده واضحه يعني فاصلها عن كده. اشري ات وانس مور هقراها مره ثانيه. تين او اوشت امك. We let me say something that Emmok is somewhat near to Emmon. These have conjugations together. أنا بتكلم هنا على كلمة Emmok و Emmon. دول لهم تصريف هنبقى نعرفه فيما بعد. يبقى Emmok هي نفس التصريف بتاع Emmon لكن Emmon بتبقى نحن Emmok بتبقى أنت. So تين اوشت امك او في خريستوس نم بك يوت ان اغاثوس نم بي ابنفما اث واب جي اك اي اك صوتي امك. Let me add something here very important right now. هقول حتة مهمة قوي دلوقتي. This concerns the word to come. أكي كلمة أتيت. During the 50 days, coming 50 days of the resurrection, we don't say you have come. We say you have risen. في الخمسين المقدسة ما بنقولش أتيت بنقول إنك قمت. قمت تبقى عندنا الverb. The verb instead of e we use the word, we use the verb tonk. I will not speak, but just realize or take into consideration my pronunciation. So it is ak tonk, you will hear it during the 50 coming, or in the 50 days, not coming, we have already passed a couple of days of this. يبقى هنسمع كلمة tonk بمعنى قمت. جي ak tonk, أنت قمت, هتسمعوها خلال الخمسين يوم اللي إن شاء الله اللي احنا فيهم بتوع القيامة. Okay, I just wanted to say this word because when you hear it you would know what it means. فأنا حبيت بس أنوه إليها عشان تبقى لما نسمعها نبقى عارفين إيه الكلمة دي بتتقال بمعنى إيه. Okay. We come to the third sentence. The third sentence. I shall divide this word, the first word. We have the phi at the beginning with the jenkem on it. And then الفاي في الأول وعليها جنكم يبقى هتتقرا. This will be read as a separate syllable. F. F. Then we andena. We have sima is an S because it has a jenkem above it. So we have two syllables to be read independently. F S. F S. Then ma ro oot ma ro oot. We shall read it now. هنقراها مع بعض تاني. اف اس ماروت، اف اس مارو اوميجا و ابسلون از او ان تافت اف اس ماروت ان جي ان جي. This is the N with the Jenkem on. N عليها Jenkem. هتتقرأ will be separate syllable read. Then J. So N, J. We please refer back to how the Janja is being pronounced. This means N, J, F, S, Maruot. N, J meaning who is. Blessed. In English, they have put it immediately. The quick translation: blessed be. Okay. It means بالعربي معناه اللي هو مبارك. Blessed be. That's how they put the translation in English. Then we have the word F-Yot. We have had it before. F-Yot. Nem. And wa. Ep-Shiri. The son. Wa. Al-Ibn. Nem. Wa. And. P-Ep-Nevma. The spirit. Okay. يبقى دي هنا الروح. اثواب. Holy. The Holy Spirit. We shall read it again. اف اس ماروت. Blessed be the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. مبارك هو الآب والابن والروح القدس. Then we have the word T. We come back to the articles. We refer back to the articles. What is T here? T means the article, the definite article for feminine, singular feminine. Singular feminine. يبقى عندنا هنا T. T هي أداة تعريف مفرد مؤنث. We come back again, please. So, T, this means that the word after in yellow here is a feminine word. كلمة اللي بالأصفر هنا دي كلمة مؤنث. Trias. Trias. We sometimes hear them saying etrias. But I personally say trias. Titrias, meaning Trinity. Trias, we have it in English, the word three. In French, the word trois. So they are very near in the stuff here. Okay, if I give, دي قريبين خالص كلمة ثلاثة زي بالإنجليزي ثري أو بالفرنساوي تروا اللي هو ترياس الثالوث. ثالوث تي ترياس الثالوث. Trinity, the Trinity. وبعد كده then we have the word et geek meaning geek is perfect. Janja, Ita, Kappa, K, Jeek, Jeek. And at, before it, is the. عندنا at جيك هو كامل و at جيك معنى اللي هو أو الكامل. I'm going to come back quickly comparing what we have here as at, as at, and what we have in this top word here as s, a theta, and here is a tav. Quickly, يعني سريعا, the main word is at. الكلمة الأساسية هي at. But when we have after the tav some letters of which O is an example, we change the tav into a theta. We don't say at uwab. No, we have to say eth uwab. But at and eth are the same. At and eth are the same. We change here the tav into a theta because it is followed by one of some letters of which is O is one of these letters. فات وإث هم نفس الكلمة بمعنى ال أو اللي هو, لكن ما بقدرش أقول ات واب في اللغة عندنا في الإبتي, ما بقولش ات واب لما بتيجي حرف الأوميكرون أحد حروف معينة بعد التاف بنقول عليه إث بدل إت يبقى إث واب. So إت and إث are the same. إت وإث هما the same. طيب إيفول, and we have the word إيفول. This is a general word coming with lots of verbs or to mean it is referred that for completeness, completely coming out, but it doesn't have a special translation. So the main word is always said, or evol is related to the word before, jik evol. Evol بمعنى ان هو شيء كامل بالكل بيخرج بكمال اللي هو, لكن هي ليها استعمالات كتير جدا ايفول. لا هنقابلها في الابتي وهنتعرف عليها كتير قوي. اوكي. ات جيك ايفول الكامل. The perfect. What is the perfect? It is the perfect trinity. ما هو الكامل؟ الثالوث الكامل. Okay. Then we have the word ten uosht. It's like the one before here. Ten uosht. We worship Nesgut. هي نفس الكلمة اللي فوق هنا. Ten uosht. Ten uosht. نفس الكلمة. Then we have here Emmos. Emmos. It is the same word as Emmok. It is the same word as Emmok. But Emmok comes to a masculine. We worship something, we worship him as a masculine. And here, what do you worship? يعني هنا بنسجد لإيه؟ للثالوث. We worship here the trias, trinity. Trias is feminine. Therefore, the word here will be emmos. We shall come to the conjugation of emmok and emmos later in our Coptic sessions. هنقابل هنتعرف على التصريف بتاعت بنسجد لشيء إذا كان مذكر ومفرد يبقى أمك, إذا كان مؤنث ومفرد يبقى أمك. So we shall come to the conjugation of to worship or to sorry when we say the we shall worship something. If this thing is a singular masculine, it will be emuk. If it's a singular feminine, it will be emus. We shall come to the conjugation of this emmo. It is called emmo mainly with the conjugations later on in our Coptic sessions. هي الكلمة الأساسية هي أمه وبتتصرف هنجيلها مستقبلا في محاضرات الإبتي بتاعتي. أوكي يبقى تين أوشت أموس. Then we have the word تين. تين still this will be a verb. We T O U T O U T will be read separately, and then we have the word O U. And then الكلمة T O U هتتقرأ T لوحدها و O U meaning بتعني glory. Glory. O-U is glory. O-U بمعنى مجد. And we hear this in the Pascha week. Thok teti gom nem pi O-U. O-U. Lahu al-Majd. We add the word, we add here the word. This is here as a word to give. In Coptic, we say we give glory. في الإبتي بنقول نعطي مجدا. نعطي مجدا وبنختصرها أو بالعربي ما الإبتي له نظام في بعض في الكلمات كتير قوي. In Coptic, we shall come to the explain later on. To the verb to glorify. We say we give glory. We give glory to. نمجد. تين. T-O-U. So this is the word to glorify. ناس means the trias. Also it comes to meaning we glorify the Trinity. Or we glorify him, but Nas should mean Trinity. Okay. Time. We come to the last sentence. This is from the litany of the those who have reposed, Demon Oshiet al-Raqidin. Why I have chosen this sentence in particular? Because I wanted to remind you of the word U-Y, U-Y. كنت أنا عايز سبب أنا ما اخترت الجملة دي بالذات هو إن أنا عايز أذكر حضراتكم بكلمة O-Y, O, epsilon, followed by an alpha is O-Y, O-Y, يبقى O epsilon, بعديها الالفا هننتهى O-Y, then we have the iota saying O-Y, so يبقى عندنا P-O-Y, P-O-Y, P is the definite article for singular masculine, and why comes meaning so it comes as masculine, the masculine, the word for the masculine, P Y P Y meaning one by one. This is how it could be translated, one by one. واحد واحد كاتا as per he as per كاتا حسب بف ران بف ران ران is name it is a masculine word ران كلمة مذكر معناها اسم بف we come to be بف year his is with masculine this is the masculine this column is masculine masculine so his if then comes the word we are speaking about name Efran ismo his name so one by one as per his name واحد واحد حسب اسمه name and then we have T Uwi that's why I chose this sentence because here we have Uwi it is an O epsilon followed by a iota is Uwi and ahead of it is the article for ui ui comes for feminine when we say one a feminine in Coptic we have one masculine and one feminine so we take t the definite article t يبقى عندنا كنا بنقول ايه عندنا بنقول واحد واحد وواحدة واحدة تي اوي تي اوي احنا عندنا اوي ده بقى اساس ان ما دام واحدة مؤنث بناخد اداة التعريف المؤنث تي يبقى واحدة واحدة so we are saying one by one in feminine as per kata حسب kata حسب هنا بس Ran name and pes is related to something feminine. So here in singular. Sorry. Okay. Her. Pes ran instead of yod because yod is masculine still, ran is masculine, so we use pes ran. Pes ran. So I shall read it once more. Hara mara tanya. P U Y kata pef ran nem t u i t Uwi kata pes ran. I hope I have explained as much as I can. أرجو أن أكون شرحت على قد ما أقدر و تحت أمرك.
Really, every reading for Mr. Magdi, he tried to make a color just to help us how to pronounce every word. And I consider this as a revision for what we're taking from the two class before. Thank you, Mr. Magdi. God bless you.
Not at all.